टुडे टॉपिक इज सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स। सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स, व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स? अ स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स इज सेड टू बी सिमेट्रिक इफ ए डैश इक्वल टू ए। टू अंडरस्टैंड द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स, कंसिडर हियर सम एग्जाम्पल्स। ओके, लेट मैट्रिक्स ए हियर। ओके, इट इज symmetric or not. To check symmetric matrix, we have to verify this condition, that is a dash equal to a. Then find the value of a dash. What are the a dash here? A dash meaning is transpose of the matrix A. Transpose meaning is interchanging rows and columns. Here one, it is in the form of row, right in the form of column one. Two, also in the form of row, right in the form of column. Here A equal to A dash or not. Two matrices are said to be equal only when order of the both matrices must be equal and corresponding elements also equal. What is the order of the matrix A here? 2 cross 1. And order of the matrix A dash is 1 cross 2. Therefore, both order is not equal. Therefore, it is not a symmetric matrix. Okay, consider another example here, B. Again, here we have to verify it is symmetric or not. Okay, then find out the value of B dash here. Okay, B dash. B dash meaning is transpose of the matrix B. Okay, here 1, 4, it is in the form of row, right in the form of column. 1, 4. Minus 1, 2, it is in the form of row, right in the form of column. Minus 1, 2. 0, 3, it is third row, right in the form of column, 0, 3. Okay, here B is equal to B dash or not. Okay, here what is the order of the matrix B here? It is 3 cross 2. Then what is the order of the matrix B dash here? It is 2 cross 3. Therefore, both are order of the matrix B and B dash are not equal. Therefore, it is not a symmetric matrix. Okay. Consider here another example, C. Again, here we have to verify it is symmetric or not. Then, find the value of C dash. Okay, C dash meaning is transpose of the matrix C here. Okay, 1, 2. Okay, it is in the form of row, right in the form of column. 1, 2. Again, 2, 4, it is in the form of row, right in the form of column. 2, 4. Here, C equal to C dash or not. Okay. Two matrices are said to be equal only when order of the both matrices must be same and corresponding elements also equal. What is the order of the matrix C here? It is 2 cross 2. Order of the matrix C dash also 2 cross 2. And both order of C and C dash are equal and corresponding elements here. What are the corresponding elements of 1 here? 1 and 2, 2 here. Corresponding element of 2, here 2 and 4 is 4. Therefore, here order also same and corresponding elements also same. Therefore, C equal to C dash. Therefore, C is symmetric matrix. Okay, consider another example here, matrix D. Again, here what to verify it is symmetric or not. Okay, then find out the value of D dash. Okay. D dash meaning is transpose of the matrix D. Here 1, 2, 3. It is in the form of row, right in the form of column. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6 in the form of row, right in the form of column. 4, 5, 6. Again, third row is 7, 8, 9. It is in the form of row, right in the form of column. 7, 8, 9. Okay, here D equal to D dash or not. What is the order of the matrix D here? It is 3 cross 3. What is the order of the matrix D dash here? 3 cross 3. Order is same. Next, what to check? Corresponding elements. What is the corresponding element of 1? Here 1. It is right. Next, 2 corresponding element is 4. Therefore, 2 is not equal to 4 here. Therefore, D is not equal to D dash. Therefore, it is not a symmetric matrix. Without verifying this condition, we can say the given matrix is symmetric or not. Okay, let us consider one example here. It is matrix A here. Okay, without verifying this condition, we can you can verify it is symmetric or not. Okay, in symmetric matrix, what to write the any write here diagonal elements, any numbers, but opposite numbers are always here equal. Here 7 equal to 7, sign also equal and quantity also equal. Consider here another example matrix B here. Okay, here write the any number here in diagonal elements. Okay, but opposite numbers always here equal. 5 equal to 5, then minus 6 opposite number here, minus 6 only, and 8 opposite number, 8 only. Therefore, matrix BA is also symmetric matrix.